Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error cannot fit requested class in a single dex file. So you'll be getting this error in Flutter when you have added the Cloud Firestore plugin, or in some cases even you will be getting this error even if you haven't added any plugins, but the solution is same. So now let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to the build.gradle file which is present inside the app folder. Alright, so here you will be having this app folder, just expand it, and inside that you'll be having this build.gradle file. Okay, just click that, just close this one, and in this you need to go for default config. It's present around 45th line, so if you can't find it just press Ctrl F and just type default. Alright, just type default and you'll be getting the only thing that is present. And inside default you need to add two things. Okay, one is this min SDK. Okay, so you need to just change this. So just I will just uncomment this, and you need to just add min SDK 19 or 21. It's totally up to you. I would go with 21. And you need to also add this particular line, multi dex enabled space true. Okay, so I'll just uncomment this. So you need to add this particular two lines. All right yeah, so now I will just rerun this program. And this time you can see I'm not getting any error. So here you can see that it has perfectly run. So this is how you solve this error, guys. So do check the playlist of my channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.